This group of wall reliefs that are presented here on two of the walls in the gallery are part of what is called the third family. Monir has created a series of works based on the idea of the geometric family. And what they represent are variations on the different types of geometry, so beginning with the three-sided triangle through to the ten-sided form. I'm standing in front of the hexagon, which is a form that, according to Monir, is at the basis of all of her mirror works. It's the form that she begins with always, usually as a drawing, and then in working up the different types of mirror works that she would make, and similarly with her drawings. With these reliefs, I think we have a tremendous sensation of reflectivity and of light, and of course they evoke one of the inspirations for all of Monir's work, which is the Shiite shrines in Iran with their mirrored interiors. In these shrines, that particular form of decoration was conceived to inspire the idea of heaven and of paradise, of a disembodiment. One of the shrines that is the most important in Iran is the Shah Shirag shrine in Shiraz. And this is a shrine that Monir visited many times, a particular visit she made in 1975, that she began to think about the impact of the use of mirror in a different way. These reliefs that form the third family don't declare themselves as simple objects. If anything, they are dematerializing objects through the effects of light that is reflected all around the space. All of these, the work is actually carried out by craftsmen in her studio, but Monir oversees and directs every single moment within the relief, every single transition from one form to another, from one swirl to another, from one straight line to another, is actually conceived by Monir. Sometimes it's changed in the making. So there's a design, there's a conception that's very carefully thought out, often drawn out, mapped out, but then there is a process of improvisation that takes place while the work is actually being made.